We need somebody in office that's effective, that's able to work well with others, that's able to retain staff. We need somebody that is able to create an organization, and we've done that in spades. We've done that in spades to win the DFL endorsement almost 80% to 20%. And here's the final thing. When I say that I'm going to do something, I do it. I kept my word in honoring the DFL endorsement, and I will keep my word on every single one of the promises that I'm going to do today.